Hi, I'm Mike Snyder, and welcome to ATV Tech Files. In this tech file, I'm going to show you how to create a new 85 instrument from an existing instrument. We also call this cloning an 85 instrument, renaming and reassigning a new tone to create a new instrument. That's exactly what I'm going to show you how to do in this tech file. First thing you do is go in the menu edit, Windows, and I'm going to choose Instrument, then Manage Instrument. Once I do that, I'm going to go into the submenu here, and I'm going to select or scroll down to Clone, and clone the instrument by pressing OK. And it's going to have me rename this. So I'm going to rename it, well, let's see. Let's delete, and name it MS for Mike Snyder. Okay, clone this instrument, are you sure? Yes, and that's making a new instance of this particular ride symbol. Could take a little while because there are a lot of parts and a lot of names and other data to copy over. Well, there it just finished, and you can see I have now two instances of this symbol. If I play them, they're exactly the same. Now I'm going to go in and edit this particular symbol. Go back and show you what I did. So I select the symbol, edit. Now, in the next page, it's going to show me the different zones and show me what is on those zones. Right now, I have Zildjian Constantinople, R22, bow, BW for bow. Now I'm going to go in and select, so you can see it changed to EG for edge. And since it's a three-way triggering symbol, I'm going to press again in zone C, which is the bell, it's going to say cup. CP for cup. What I'm going to do now is select this, and I'm going to change it to, in fact, let's change the group. I'm going to go to percussion, okay, and now I've just changed that to a tambourine, and we can see what we have here. We have a bow ride sound, we have edge, and now we have a tambourine. I can play it and listen if I want, or I can just say okay. And now it's going to save it as a new ride cymbal instrument with bow edge as ride cymbal and cup as tambourine. After finishing the save, I'm just going to go back now to home. We're good. That simple. Here's a quick tip. I use this technique of cloning an instrument and renaming it to create new snare drum instruments with a specific cross stick assigned to them. I may like the snare drum and not like the cross stick sound. This way I can replace the cross stick sound with one I like, and I'm all the happier. I hope you learned something today. I look forward to seeing you next time.